All right, here we go. Case number four, 2016 Contenders Football. Good luck, everybody. These are your teams. Ah, Breezers. All right, brother. Thank you, man. Yeah. No Dak, no Zeke. We haven't hit one at all of either of them yet through the first four breaks. Three cases. I think he got a nice couple nice Jalen Smiths, though. He's going to be good. Not really like that's what you were looking for, but. Few golfs. One went. Couple Tyreek Hills. Sterling Shepard cracked eyes. Hugh Jackson cracked eyes. That was cool. I don't know why, but I think that he can get it turned around in Cleveland. They stay out of his way. Yeah, cards hit you. Two of them. Base and a cracked ice. Nah, not anymore. I mean, I'm set up to. I have an account and everything. I just haven't done any BGS submissions in well over a year. All right. Well, that didn't work out real well there. Go to the website, Packet Grading Services. On the right hand column, there will be a PDF that you can either fill out electronically or print it out. Just fill out the sheet, give them your payment information on the sheet, send your card in. You want to wipe it down with like a microfiber cloth, get the surface nice and clean of any dust or fingerprint smudges. Sleeve it, top load it, team bag it, or you can put it in a card saver. Which I would only suggest the card savers for skinny cards, which that is. You can put a minimum grade on it too. You still have to pay the fee if it doesn't grade out, but they won't slab it if it doesn't hit a specific grade. Like anytime I would do mine personally, I would put a 9.5 on it because I'm very particular. I don't really want 9s and 8.5s. I would just resell them anyway and. I don't really think that a card being raw versus being a 9 or a 9 or an 8.5 does anything. Probably equal value. The card is awesome. I don't even like the Browns. I think it's cool. I don't dislike the Browns. I'd like to see them be good. Rob, where are you at, brother? Home. You had one of those spy banquets, didn't you? You wore a tuxedo and everything. I thought you were out of town. Outside of the cracked ice, Hugh Jackson, what's the biggest thing you guys have hit out of contenders today? I'm sure a bunch of you have been in different breaks. You got a DAC cracked ice? Good God. Good for you. DeForest Buckner? Or just non-auto? Oh, okay. Jeez. I wouldn't doubt it. Pulled a Sean Payton cracked ice last year. Maybe it was 2 years ago. Can't remember which year he was on the checklist. Wonder how much contenders got ripped today. Just on Breakers TV. What do you guys think? Hundred cases. Well, it takes so long to run a case, you know, an hour to hour and 20 minutes. You gotta think there's probably what, 20 to 25 breakers on at a time on average throughout today. Let's say 20. Maybe half of them. I'd say maybe a third of them are in a break. Per hour. Eight an hour. Yeah, but you got to average it out too, because not everybody's going to do that much in a day. Some will do one, some will do four, some will do five. Some of these guys will pound through 10. Plus you get all, and then on top of that, you got all the eBay breaks. Jeez. Goodbye team, Johnny Hustle. You help me, I'll help you. So far all you've done is come in out of nowhere, post the link, and leave. I don't understand how people think that would work. Like, you want to sell something and you're not even like, be like if I ran by you in the store and hit you in the face and said, buy this, ran away. No. I don't think I have. Ricardo Lewis is... That's kind of weird. Is he on the checklist? He has to be, right? I think maybe he's one of the reward points guys. Have you seen a lot of him? Maybe he's a short print. Yeah. Vince Mayo, Robert Agnew, well, that came out of nowhere. I think it's just you. Is it stamped no auto? I love those. Nice. God, what was his name from the 49ers? The rugby guy. Jared Haynes? Sounds right. Jeez. Hey, how was preferred football? I missed that one too. You guys do any of that? Did you see any of it? I had to get the Jaguars coach into the main set, though, huh? Oh, yeah, that dude got fired. Let's pack him out. This is yours, or this is an example? Yeah, that's sick. I love the silhouettes. Love the silhouettes. I'd be happy at that. How hot is he? Yeah. Buy it now to 25, you would have thought. Maybe you would have got more. Who knows? Is this yours too? Nice. Nice. Very nice. No, you did not. I would love to hear it. Yeah. Night bidding. My thing with auctions is I like to run like 100 cards at once. Have them all end the same day, preferably Sundays, because I want all of the money at once instead of like 10 here, 20 there, 30 here, 100. You know what I'm saying? See, that's the thing, is I'd rather ship everything out in one day than have to ship like two cards here, three cards there, four cards there, five cards there. I understand where you're coming from. But in my normal flow, it works a lot easier for me to do that. All right, brother. Thank you. Good luck. Plus, the other thing too is when you're doing buy it nows, OBOs, you're adding time to your listing because you have to look it up, make sure you're priced right. Which is not really that big of a deal if you have the time. Yeah, sepia is a variation, I guess. Hey, that's how you do it. First card of the break. Carson Wentz on card auto. JT Sports. Von Bell. Nice. Saints are on the board. CJ Procise. Seth DeValve. Browns. Jalen Ramsey. Eli Apple, that'll go to the Jags. All dual inserts go to the team on the left unless it's numbered to 99 or lower or autographed. Leonte Carew, gold digital card, and a Kenyon Drake. Farrell Cooper variation to 149 playoff ticket. He's a sleeper? Sleeper what? H-back? $249 playoff ticket, Frank Gore. $199, Jalen Ramsey. Brandon Williams, Cardinals. Jalen Smith, Miles Jack, Cowboys. Odell and Eli, Giants. Favre. Cook and Prescott. Shard Higgins, Michael Thomas, digital. Breezers. Kind of a hit. Yes, be an auto. Yeah, to 49 playoff ticket, Jalen Ramsey. I love it when you get a card, it just makes you smile like a kid. Mega stud. Like Charles Woodson stud. Von Miller to 249. Tom Brady, Rob Gronkowski. Andrew Luck. Peyton Manning, my bad. Same team, Colts. Jordan Payton, Browns. 250. That'll be randomed off amongst everyone at the end of the break. Farrell Cooper, Malcolm Mitchell. That'll go to the Rams. JJ Watt. Will Fuller. Trevor Davis. Variation auto. Rookie ticket. Xavier Howard. Playoff ticket to $199 for the Dolphins. Fred Dreyer. Daniel Lascow, Saints. Yeah. David Johnson, Darren Lee, Ben Roethlisberger, Antonio Brown, Ed Reed, Dak Prescott, Cody Whitehair. Ferris. What's up, Big Daddy Sports Cards? CJ Pro Size, Kenyon Drake for the Seahawks. Gold, Eddie George to 199. Titans. Kevin Green, Steelers. Good luck. 249, Trevor Siemian, Broncos. Miles Killebrew. First week's hard because it's nothing but speculation. Mike Thomas to 49, Rams. Tyler Boyd to 25 championship ticket. Look at that thing. That's sick. Damn Dean. Very nice. Jalen Smith, Cowboys. Braxton Miller, Deontay Carew for the Texans. Yep, there he is. Stuttering Stanley, Ronnie Stanley, Ravens, and Nabosa. It's crazy, isn't it? Should message that guy, tell him to bump it, or just buy it. Oh, do you? That's cool. Have you been to any games this year? Big Daddy, Shard Higgins, Luck and Hilton, Dan Marino, Johnny Holton, Raiders. Fun season for the Cowboys. 199, Lawrence Taylor. Paul Perkins signed his own card for the Giants. 400 points. Barry Sanders. Plate. Who is it? Looks like David Johnson to me. $10. There you go. Spider Soccer. Magenta 1/1 David Johnson. Tyler Higbee to 99. Rams. Man, what a season he had. Jalen Ramsey, Eli Apple going to the Jaguars. Actually, I'll give that to the Giants because I have the Jaguars. Tajay Sharp and Josh Doctson. Blake Martinez to $199 playoff ticket. A genius. Yeah. Ken O'Neill, Carl Joseph. Kyle Carter Super Bowl ticket for the Vikings. Vikings next year too. One of one. Nice. Kyle Carter. Brett Favre. Ronnie Stanley. Eshawn Robinson, Jerron Reed for the Lions. Paul Perkins and Devonta Booker. I don't know. Did he? There he is. Ricardo Lewis to 99. Championship ticket. JJ Watt. Jonathan Williams rookie roundup. Bills. Archie Manning. So, if you're going to do this research, cards 88 to 199, Derek Carr, into trying to find out who the SP and SSPs are, make sure that you're not counting the numbered cards, just the base autos. Tremaine Pope, Jets. This is number 4, ND Paul. To 49, Justin Burris, Jets. Championship ticket. Sterling Shepard, Tyler Boyd. Ben Roethlisberger. Sterling Shepard. AJ Green, Andy Dalton. I think you're in this one also. Thought I saw your name on the list. Giants? I think you had a Giants card. No, nope, that was the last break. Dude, look at that top load. I want that one. Yuck. No, the Bears in this one is Leo Inc. So maybe you got them in another one. I think I saw you buy something in the back end on the Tuesday breaks. Man, Jordan Howard's been flying out to Quan Treadwell, Will Fuller going to the Vikings to 99. Steve Smith, Senior. Ravens. Todd Gurley. Titans and Giants. That's what I have for you. Derrick Henry. Trevor Davis variation championship ticket to 99. Willer, 96 with the Packers in this one. Bronson Kaiafsu, yep, for the Ravens. I think he had a Paul Perkins, maybe. Yeah, Paul Perkins variation. Eric Dickerson. Carson Wentz. Daniel Braverman. Bears. Goff, Wentz, going to the Rams. Kenneth Dixon and Malcolm Mitchell. Artie Burns to 199, playoff ticket.
G1.
How you been, Brian? Cam and Kelvin, Panthers. Rod Woodson, Steelers. /249, Marvin Jones. Did you have a good holiday? Justin Simmons, Broncos. Shaq Lawson to 49, playoff ticket. Yeah, me too. It was nice. Of what draft? Contenders draft? What kind of soccer? NT baseball? How'd you like that? Yeah, I think that ranks right up there with my 2 weeks off. How happy I was to miss that. Yikes. Nope. Covered one of your boxes. Joey Bosa, DeForest Buckner. Derrick Henry, Cody Kessler. Robert Kelly, Washington. Von Miller. /249, Antonio Brown. Steelers, man. Would you get out of did you do basketball contenders draft or football? Derek Carr, Amari Cooper. How many Buckeyes did you get? 13? Andrew Billings. Bengals. You did 15 cases of it? /150. Can you crack dice, Buckeyes? Sterling Shepard, Tyler Boyd. Well, what are you going to do with them? AJ Green. Joey Bosa. I think I have DeAndre Washington /99. I have most of them.
Just not the cracked ice.
Oh, nice. Contenders draft? No, not anytime soon. Cameron Brate, Bucks. I'll be doing a lot of Bowman draft picks and prospects and NFL contenders. Christian Hackenberg. Devin Fuller. Yeah, I see it. I do. It's impressive. Do you have it all listed? Oh, yeah. It's very possible. It won't be until, it won't be for a while. I'm going out of town, so. Doing three breaks that are in the store on Tuesday, and then I'll be out of town again. And when I get back, we could do something like that. AG Derby, Patriots. Eddie George. Well, yeah, I mean, I'd like to see what you have. Alex Smith to 249. Jordan Howard to 49 playoff ticket. Sick. Jalen Ramsey, Eli Apple. Tavon Young. Really? Because I think in the four cases that we've done tonight, I've probably pulled seven. It's incredible. Maybe even more. That one, I doubt it. Leo Inc hit that. I don't think he sells a whole lot. I'll ask. Derek Watt, Chargers. Austin Hooper, Falcons. He's usually in P Fud's room. Miles Killebrew for the Lions. Or what's the Asian kid's name that's on Only Sundays? Ken O'Neill, Carl Joseph. Screams woo a lot. Marcus Mariota. No. The 99, Melvin Gordon. Jay? Yeah, Jay. He's in Jay's room a lot. Tyler Irvin, Asian Jay. Texans. Jerome Bettis. Whatever happened to Aiden Kai? Jalen Ramsey. Drew Brees, CJ Procise, Cam Newton, Brandon Williams, Warren Moon. Sterling Shepard. There you go. Coleman Dotson going to the Browns. Paxton Lynch, Tyler Boyd. Yannick Ngakoue. Kenny Clark. Yeah, I like Sterling Shepard too. Kenny Clark, Packers. He's shifty. I wonder why you like him. Scooby Wright. Man, the Browns are just loaded in this stuff. Corey Coleman to 199. Matt Stafford. Ricardo Lewis to 199 playoff ticket. Brett Favre. You can do it tonight if you'd like. Kenyon Drake. Okay. I will let you know. I'll let you know tomorrow what time I'm coming in. I have to talk to my wife, figure out what we're doing tomorrow, but I need to come in and ship all this stuff. It's not going to be too bad of a sort. So we could probably do it then if you're around. Or Tuesday, maybe. Russell Wilson. Eli Odell. Jeff Driscoll, 49ers fake out, going to the Bengals. Warren Moon. Sean McCoy to 49. What is it? Oh. Christian Hackenberg. Jets. Alex Collins, Jonathan Williams. Forrest Buckner, Michael Thomas again. Man, can't get his real auto. Get his digital one, though. I'll definitely keep one back. We won't sell them all for you, Rob. Top load. think I've got, what do I have? Seven in the store. Yeah. Yeah, I'll have three cases left after your personal. Andy G for the Broncos. David Johnson. Brandon Doughty. Dolphinos. Jerome Bettis. Ezekiel Elliott. Devin Fuller. Jordan Howard, Paul Perkins. /249, Golden Teat. Devin Fuller's definitely not a short print. And if he is, then we got him all tonight. Cardale Jones could be. He is proving to be elusive. Brady Gronk. Kavare Russell, Bengals. Horn Moon. Bart Starr /249. Is Bart Starr dead? Paul Perkins /249, playoff ticket. Peyton Barber, Bucks. Brett Favre. Carson Wentz. I saw his card backwards and I got excited because I thought it might be auto. And then I thought that was stupid because he's dead and he's not. Tyreek Hill, variation auto. Cody Whitehair. That's right, he was, wasn't he? Ben Roethlisberger. Derrick Henry. Derrick Henry has not shown up tonight either. Jordan Payton. And Higgins. Michael. Got him. Kenneth Dixon and Tyler Irvin. Nick K. Bears. Adrian Peterson. Kevin Green /199. I just got your cards out too. So those go to COMC, not to you, correct? Or does everything go to COMC now? Eshawn Robinson, Jerron Reed, Dak Prescott, Jacoby Brissett. Jakeem Grant, Dolphins. Little guy. 5'7", 172 pounds. What are you going to do with that guy? DeMarco and Derrick Henry. Ed Reed, Ravens. To 199, Ray Lewis. Adam Humphries, Bucks. I see you. 250 more. Nick Vinette, Austin Hooper, going to Seahawks. Jalen Ramsey to 99. Okay. You got it, buddy. AP. Malcolm Mitchell. Jonathan Williams to 199. Playoff ticket. Bills. Rashard Higgins to 49. Championship ticket. Mini auto. It's a little guy. LT. Darren Lee. Darian Thompson. Giants. It's the last one. We got 4 point cards to random off. So we'll do that now. Throw everybody in the randomizer. Top spot gets 400. Spots 2 and 3 get... Spot 2 gets 250. Spot 3 gets 250. Spot 4 gets 150. Then I'll fire up a new video for recap. Thank you, buddy. Appreciate it. Have a great weekend. We'll go 3 times on the randomizer. All right, there you go. Aherin getting 400. Solier getting 250. Indy Paul getting 250. And G1 getting 150. That's it for this one. Thank you guys very much. I appreciate it. I'll be working on shipping all day tomorrow. It'll be in the mail on Monday.